Hey guys, this is Ahmed at Ref, and I'm going to show you how to configure your keyboard so you can use Spanish diacritics when captioning. If you're running on Windows 10, you just need to click on Start, click on the Settings option, look for an option that says Time and Language. This will show the screen. On the left side, there's a submenu. Click on Region and Language, and then you'll see that English is the only language I have installed. You don't need to install the Spanish language. Just click on English, click on Options, and then here under Keyboards, you just press that you want to add a new keyboard. And just scroll down a little bit until you find one that says United States International QWERTY. After you set this keyboard, you'll notice that under here, you will see the regular English US keyboard and the United States International keyboard. What this allows is for you to, every time you're writing anything, you can just press apostrophe and then a vowel, and you will see that vowel with the accent on it. You can also press the tilde character, it's this character here, and you press it, and then you press N, and you will see the actual ñ that you need for certain Spanish words. Hope that helps.